seen a nigga that have you?
And they lit as fuck, I can tell already. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the For Your Eyes Only tour. I wanna welcome everybody. Thank y'all for coming out. This how we gonna set this shit off tonight, Perth. I need everybody in this bitch to do one thing for me. I need everybody to do one thing. Everybody do like this.
Darling, don't you wait for me, cause I can see the promised land.
But,
promised land.
Hey, put a finger in the sky if you wanna, nigga. Put two fingers in the sky if you wanna. Hey, put a
finger in the sky if you wanna, nigga.
Hey, put two fingers in the sky if you wanna. Up top, hey, put a
finger in the sky if you wanna, nigga.
Put two fingers in the sky if you wanna. Hey, put a finger in the sky if you wanna, nigga. Put two motherfucking fingers in the sky. Perth, make some noise. Tonight, can we please, can we make a pact that tonight, this is our fucking moment. We gonna live in a moment tonight. Everybody that's in this fucking room, this is our shit. When you go home tonight, don't leave nothing on the table. When you go home, I don't want you to have no voice left in your fucking voice box. Get rid of that shit. Fuck that voice. This my last show on the whole For Your Eyes Only tour, so I'm definitely gonna fucking get rid of my voice on this show. It's gone. I don't give a fuck. That shit is gone. This how we gonna test it out. Perth, I'ma sing this shit. I need you to sing it with me, loud as fuck. I need to feel y'all from all the way on the stage. Let's try this out. Let me feel you.
How long can I survive with the mentality?
Louder!
Yeah.
Right there!
Yeah. How long can I survive with this mentality?
Sing!
Yeah.
Right there!
Yeah. Trials and tribulations I'm facing in this.
Damn, I felt that shit. Did y'all feel that shit, Perth? You see what that shit feel like? Perth, tell me why one day, out of the fucking blue, about 16, 17 SWAT police officers with some big ass guns, I don't even know how you carry these guns, they show up to my house in a fucking line, wearing the most ridiculous shit you ever seen in your life. They was dressed for World War III, I guarantee you. It was police officers, but they was dressed like World War III. Anybody ever played Call of Duty before? Anybody played Call of Duty? Yeah? They was wearing some shit, I swear to God, from Call of Duty. But some of the shit you gotta go in the game and pay extra for, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. I know you be wasting your fucking money on Xbox. I'm not judging. Do the same shit. They come dressed crazy. They bust in my fucking front door. They come in the house. They flip over the fucking furniture. They cutting open the fucking cushions on the couch. They busting in the rooms, flipping shit over. I don't know what they're looking for. Drugs, apparently. Matter of fact, Perth, I'm telling you about this shit. But I have the fucking footage. Can I show y'all the footage of this shit, Kurt? Can we show the people of Perth this bullshit? Turn the lights down a little bit so they can see this video. Look at this shit, man. Look at these motherfuckers. Look at a gun. Nigga, who is it for? Niggas think 50 Cent live in his house. Look at this shit. He swears he's busting into the drug room right now. He's busting into the drug laboratory. I got him. I'm in. No, nigga, it's the fucking outside, you idiot. Nigga feels stupid right now. He feels like a fucking dumbass. Look, Perk, this is what they do when they find out black people got cameras too. Look what they do. Y'all see this shit? Now look, Perk, all of that.
Happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as a righteous teen and an Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South. I won't believe what it's costing, and it's fit for a king, like, or a nigga that's insane, explain all the pain and the coffin. 16 should have came with a coffin for the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune. On my thing in the show, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and I do me. Crib has got a big old back of yard. My niggas stand outside and pass cigar. Built the metal wall to laugh at heart. Thank for that, they friends are platinum star. In the drop, it has a rapper car. Just a shit to get from back and forth. Say what? Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt so insecure. And be the star you always knew you were. One, two, three, okay, the night was sick, I'm setting so. Fuck em. Fuck em. Say what? I guess I.
Can't escape, death, taxes, and a rape. Sis society to make every nigga feel like a candidate for a Trayvon kind of fate. Even when your crib sit on the lake, even when your plaques hang on the wall, even when the president jammed your tape, took a little break just to annotate how I feel. Damn, it's late, I can't sleep cause I'm paranoid. Black and white man territory, gospel sin with the army guns. No evidence of the harm we done, just a couple neighbors that assume we slain. Only time to see this movie on the news from Chase.
Don't save us.
is the last fucking show on the For Your Eyes Only tour. Oh my fucking God. Y'all make some noise for the baddest band in the whole land. They killed this shit the whole fucking tour.